Hello everyone, this is Paula Abdul again. You see this wig right here? This wig, we gonna take and style it, and we gonna make it into a Harley Quinn wig with two ponytails, and I'm gonna break that down to you later, but this is a wig that I made right here also. All I did was just took a regular ordinary wig, and then took me and did the crochet. Remember the crochet we did? This is how I added the extra hair into it to get the different colors in there. We're going to dissect all of this. But this is a crochet that I did. And it has the blue. And it has all of that. You see that? And the blue and all of that and everything to make the ponytail on the right. And then I added some more with the pink hair on the sides over here. As we see it. Tie the knots. Use the little glue gun to make it kind of hard there so I can make sure that my knots don't come out. And I added a little bit of extra blonde hair in with a regular ordinary blonde cosmetic wig, any type of wig that you can use, just a regular costume, old good old fashioned costume wig. And we're going to take and make that into two ponytails into the tutorial we're going to do today. But we're going to also get into some of these costumes. This is patriotic wear. Patriotic wear is any costume that you can do with red, white, and blue. Majority of the time, I got the red and white in my stars. I got some blue going on in this costume. It's a little yellow in there as well. It's by Concrete Legends 43. I found this at a wonderful store because I live in Los Angeles, California. It might be a little bit different from the fashion that you might use in other countries, but pretty much it's just a regular jersey, concrete jerseys. Made it. They say, oh, made in Russia. Okay, that's where it's made. But I bought in Los Angeles. This is Concrete Legends. Okay, the number is 43. Okay. And everything, that's for there it is, the number 43. As you can see. And for that's not just because that's just my number. I just happened to buy that jersey because it's red, white, and blue. And these are some other red, white, and blue different outfits that you can come up with doing costuming for patriotic wear for some pageants. Red, white, you got the white and the blue and white panties with the stars on them for bikini bottoms. Red gloves, you can use any type of glove, a red glove, blue and white like the Harley Quinn short, blue on this side, red on that side. You can use those for shorts. You can also use that's the red, white, and blue ball, as I showed you, with the little designs. Look at that. Okay. And they have the American flag on there. Let me turn around. There we go. The American flag right there, as you see it. The headbands, you can always tie and put little stars on the headbands if you want little stars on the headbands. With the gold in there, you can also take an American flag and then take and just put a little belt right through it and make a little skirt with it just by going straight through it. Put a red, white, and blue little belt, and there you is. You can make a little skirt to hang in the back to cover some area just using a regular flag. Those are like your bustiers and corset tops with your red, and then leather. You got the little gold at the top. These are some little shorts that I came up with. They're just by making, just getting some regular, ordinary, just shorts that you can buy. And in the front, you can add stars in the front by drawing the stars. You can get acrylic paint and draw the stars on them if you want. And just use some regular shorts. That's another way to do like a volley short or whatever to do that. I also just took and just sewed some little pockets on the back to put some blue or white in the pocket. You can also take and make your little short by drawing on. I put a little glitter in mine too. But by taking white acrylic paint and just taking and adding your short, adding the colors, and just like you see the blue and the white stars on there. You can also add the blue and white stars on shorts. Add it in the front and the back. Just a regular ordinary short. And you can use that as a Wonder Woman bottom as well. For the top, you can use shorts. You can use panties. You can use, you know, different shorts and high pants for the Harley Quinn outfit. Everybody ever know how that go. You got Daddy's little muscle in the front. You know, you got your little tops and stuff to go along with it. And I didn't paint this and all that. I had to order this from eBay. Those are the boots. I didn't make these boots. I ordered them. Ordered from Wish, eBay, stuff like that. You can also buy the boots. You can order the boots. So that's like red, white, and blue. What you can use with the shoes, with the heels, things like that. You also can just use like regular ordinary dresses. And, you know, like the Supergirl costume boots. You can always use those like that. And you can take those boots and stuff like that and add them on. That's a boot. Just have a regular boot that you have. Just a regular ordinary boot. I just use a cowboy boot here. You got a regular boot. Just a regular boot that you can just add the boot cover over and cover it. Then you got the heel back here. And just a cowboy boot or whatever for that heel or whatever. And that's your Supergirl boot cover. With that Supergirl boot cover, you can also take and use a glue gun and just glue it on. You can do it like that to make sure your boot cover stays on and your boot cover don't come off. You can cut a little hole through the boot cover a little bit. You can cut a hole through the boot cover so you can get it to fit in with your heel so your heel won't get all cut up in there, whatever, to create the bottom of the boot. It's just a DIY thing with these, but that's another way that you can take a boot cover. You can glue gun a boot cover on. That's just a nice little crown I got. And it got a lot of the little red stones and purple stones in there. This is the jacket. Of course, you know, that's got a lot of red, a white, and blue in there. It says Property of Joker. And it says Established. And it says Since Put In Freaky Style Forever. Okay. And that's what it looks like in the back and pretty much in the general. This is brand new. It just came out the pack. So you still see what's on it. Wear Classic Hot. Let you wear healthy, more comfortable. This is a real Hollywood Queen jacket. I didn't make this. Okay, that's real. Okay, this is an idea of what you can do with a swimwear outfit. It's not in the family of red, white, and blue. This just is a pink one I want to show off. And it got the little stones. All I did was just order it off Wish and off eBay, stuff like that. And then I just took and got some E6000 glue and added my own stones onto it. It ties down the front. Okay. And then the back is kind of like got the back out. So it's like, you know, you see an open part that's going on. And I created that look for a costume that I did for West Coast Feather Faces for swimwear. Costume that I did in 2018. This is another just pink swimsuit or bodysuit that can be worn to dance in, to tumble in, to do what you want. This is a belly dance belt. And this one is in pink. Okay, these are pinks. And they got a lot of little shiny stuff on it. The belt makes a noise when you shake around, when you're dancing. You wrap around your waist or whatever. You see the little ties right here. And stuff like that. So that's what this is. This is a belly dance belt. You hear the sounds. And you can make the sounds or whatever. That's a belly dance belt. For people who did not know. Or just when you're doing dance. It's got the little coin things on there. Or whatever. That you want to use sometime for a leotard. And things like that. So that's getting the idea of what like patriotic wear is. And what you're doing with patriotic wear. This is another little dress. And in general, it's just a dress. Okay. That's the back of the dress. That's the back right there. And it's just red. Okay. For like a little bodysuit when you want to pull something. You want to just have like a freakum dress or whatever. With long sleeves. You can use these things also for a costume. For superhero costumes, things like that. Those look good. And then you can also add the little capes and stuff like that with them. But it's in the family of reds, okay? Red, white, and blue. Anything that you can do that you can get a red, white, and blue scheme in, patriotic wear, okay? You can, if you got red, white, blue in it, and some forms of red, white, and blue, then that's a patriotic wear kind of scheme. The same thing that you would do with Superwoman and Wonder Woman. And the next time that we be coming back, we're going to be styling this wig. But this is getting a chance to see what it look like and all of that and everything. And then what we're going to need to style the wigs is we're going to need regular ordinary brushes, combs. That's what we're going to need. Regular ordinary brushes, combs, and everything you pretty much see here. Okay, the ribbons, the red and blue ribbons. We're going to might need a few clips, some rubber bands. Okay, these are the ribbons, the red and blue ribbons. You may need that. Okay, those are red and blue ribbons. These are the rubber bands. Okay, to be able to put in the hair to get the bands. You may need a few little clips and stuff for the hair to hold in little areas that you're trying to be able to hold the hair down in areas that you want to. A wide tooth comb and a brush and things like that, because that's what we're going to use when we style the wig. We're not going to style her right now, but we're just getting a chance to see what she looked like before we get the finished result of her. So we're going to get a chance to look at her. These videos are a little bit long, but it's breaking it down. And this is the suitcase after I got it all. See that? So that's moving. That suitcase is made so you can spin it. It got the wheels on it. That's my name on there, Paula Abdul. Okay, right there. From when I went, I didn't never take that off. That's when I went flew into Georgia and Atlanta and everything on Southwest Airlines. You might see that. If I get up really, really close, you know, you may look at it, you may see it, and then again, you might not, but there it is. Okay, and that's my name. That's Paula Blue. Very good. So, there it is. And then, what this right here is, you got a little button. It's right here. And when you want to take this, you want to put this in the overhead bin, you just kind of push it, and there you go. And it goes all the way down. So it kind of retracts there. Okay, let me put these shorts over here. 1 second, that goes with the outfit. Okay, and that's how it looks, okay? You feel me? And so you kind of, you see I'm spinning it, can't you? Okay, very good. Okay, so that's what, you know, was going on with the little makeup case. Like I said, I was going to show you. This wig is when we come back. We're going to be styling it. And everything is cool. So this is your patriotic wear thing going on right here. I have to do it in my kitchen because, you know, I have a very small house. The house is about over 100 years old. So we're doing this right here. And then the next, I'm going to clean all this up. So you're getting the last video of it when the music is going to go and everything. But this is like some other ideas, like I said, for leotards or swimwear, things like that. And then you can find like little heels, like I said, little crystal heels, other little strappy heels or some other little strappy heels that you might have for swimwear. So let's do this with Party in USA with Miley Cyrus. Miley Cyrus.
With a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame and sex.
That's gonna be the way we gonna start right there.
Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the holy shit sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kind of homesick.
That's the stuff you gonna need in order to be able to fix your hair. It's just another outfit.
And a
Jay-Z
song
alone. Hands up, play my song. And while in my head, like, yeah. Yeah. It's a party in the USA.
Yeah.
There you go.
It's a party in the USA.
Supergirl boot covers.
Everybody's looking at me now.
use any boot, including the cowgirl boot. What the hell? Tiara, Crystal Hill, Patriot to wear a costume, Daddy Little Mom, Red Glove. You got your boot. They got black, white, and red. Hands up. There we go. Don't forget your swimsuit. Like, yeah. Don't forget to start the dance. Get a better dance belt. That's what you heal. Check out that back. If I imagine this, it's so cool. Yeah. It's your Wonder Woman costume on top. Shorts. Bottoms. Kate. Panties. Gloves. Headband. Skirt. Corset top. And there you is. Yeah! Thank you.